The term console wars refers to the competition between different gaming console companies. It is subjective to determine a clear winner as it often depends on various factors and personal preferences. Over the years, companies like Sony, Microsoft, and Nintendo have all had their successes and loyal fan bases. Each console has its own unique features, game lineup, and target audience. It's more about what appeals to individual gamers and their preferences rather than an overall winner. So, the answer to your question depends on your perspective and what you value in a gaming console.